everyone, I'm back. It's more zombie survival series. Wait, why is Fred gone? Jeff, why is Fred gone? Oh, you got here. Did you kill Jill? Yes, well, not exactly. One of his minions accidentally shot him trying to kill me. Oh, that makes sense. Except there was this weird person in a white lab coat that I accidentally killed. You know who that was? That was Fred. What? That's why he's missing. Yeah, he saw you on the roof, and he said that he had to go do something, and then he just ran out and ran like 1,000 miles an hour, and then he jumped on a tree and jumped very high up to the top of the building. He has some insane jumping skills. He was helping Joe. That's why he wanted me to not kill him. So I did kill Fred. Oh, that's sad. Fred was like that person from, he survived all this. That's why I call him Fred the Survivor. Well then, he's dead, yay. Oh wait, my emeralds. I remembered, I threw them. I threw my emeralds out from that window. Oh no, did they despawn? Did they go in the water? Emeralds, I'm trying to come for you. Emeralds, I lost my emeralds, I had like 20. I was throwing away all my trash and I accidentally threw away my emeralds like an idiot. It's supposed to be right above that building, right above there. Maybe they're right here. Oh, probably just despawned. Of course they did. Maybe it's underground. No, they're not underground. It's over. The emeralds are dead. They're dead forever. Besides, nothing I keep. I don't keep anything when I teleport. Alright, guys. That was most likely the end of the. No, not the end of the series. This true series finale is going to come now. Alright everyone, if I get unconscious for 2 days again, you need to rescue me. I shall go through the portal.